and Zach is getting to the rim. Last year they said he was all jump shots outside. Look at Zach. He's getting his offensive rebounds. He's making sure he takes everything around the hoop. That's why he's getting to the foul line so much this year. Zach Randolph's doing everything that Nate McMillan wants him to do.
Good half first half report.